We're here with Jesse Vargas. Hey, what's going on with you, man? Anything new?
Nothing much, man. Right now we are at the World Kovalev press conference, and it's a fight that we're looking forward to seeing. You know, and of course, I'm going to be working it for HBO, commentating in Spanish, you know, for HBO, the SAT version in Spanish, alongside my good friend Ricardo Selly. So if you understand Spanish, tune in to HBO, the SAT version in Spanish, and we'll be there explaining and analyzing what's going on in the fight.
So when's your next fight, man?
My next fight? Well, I'm looking forward to coming back as soon as possible. You know, unfortunately, I've been away from the ring for too long, you know, longer than I would have liked. But this is just the hands that I'm dealt with right now, and we're just negotiating and finding a way to get back in the ring as soon as possible. I know that my fans want to see me inside the ring. I want to be inside that ring and stay active, you know, so we're waiting on a few things to basically be negotiated, and then after that, we look forward to being back.
Sounds good. Your take on the Ward Kovalev, who do you like?
Ward Kovalev, man, it's an interesting fight, and it's a 50-50 fight, you know. Kovalev, he wants this fight badly, you know, so he's going to do whatever it takes to come out with the victory. He said it himself, he has very aggressive, there's a lot of anger in him, and he wants to come out with the victory by knockout. So we'll see. And Ward has a ton of talent. He can make it a tough fight for Kovalev in the sense that he can move around to the point where Kovalev might have a little trouble finding him, you know, finding that big knockout punch, since Kovalev wants to knock him out that bad. That means he'll come in with all power shots. So everybody should tune in this Saturday night and find out whether Kovalev is going to be able to knock out successfully Ward or not.
What's one thing people don't know about you, man?
One thing people don't know about me, they know a lot about me, you know what I mean? Thankfully, my fans know a lot about me. I've always stayed relevant and stayed open with my fans. So, y'all know I got a lot of heart and that I always come to fight, and I hope that I'm able to continue in that action-packed fights that I always come to give you. And stay tuned for hopefully my next fight, hopefully very soon. I'm hoping that it's September. But the minute that I know anything, I will let my fans know on my social media outlets. So follow me on JesseVargas_ on Instagram. Once again, JesseVargas_ with the IE. And on Twitter, Jesse_VargasJV. So look me up, and thank you for all the support throughout the years. I appreciate it. And my career is just beginning, and we got a long way to go.
Two more quick questions. AB, Mikey Garcia, who do you like?
Man, it's going to be a good one, because I've seen Broner. I've heard and I've seen a few of Broner's posts. You know, it looks like he's taking this fight serious. You know, he's definitely in serious training camp. And it's going to be a good one. I think that Mikey Garcia has the edge just because of his confidence. He's never been broke down. So I'm leaning just a tad bit with Mikey Garcia, but Broner's no joke.
Canelo Triple G.
Tough fight, man. It's a 50-50 fight. I can't pick a winner.
Okay. And I was going to ask you about that fight, but it's confidential right now. You can't say anything right now. So, you know, we'll just keep it like that. Just follow Jesse Vargas.
Follow me, y'all. And thank you for all your support. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Anytime.